like a fish. Yeah, green spots like a fish. Take away your last canonic life and give your mom a kiss. Only man that slips away 100 fucking K. PvP's biggest loser man was beaten by the blade. Manhunt, manhunt, all you do is lose. Yeah, dreams looking like a clown in them goofy ass shoes.
With the snare and the bass, where in the face this fucking world better prepare to get laced, because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that adrenaline, not going with them, never gonna slow up in them, ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get.
She's just not dead.
My mom didn't feed me today.
When you told me the whole story, I felt like throwing up.
I could see it on your face, it was rough. Left a bad taste on your tongue. And she...
Boys, if you come upon a casino, don't deal with the devil.
Welcome to my casino, lads. Are you down for a deal tonight? Let's see if the luck is in your hands. If you're ready, come on and roll the dice.
Snake eyes.
Beg on your knees, you can't flee. Bring those contracts to me.
Fuck the patriarchy.
Yeah, fuck the patriarchy. Hey, guess who I hooked up with last night?
Who?
Mitch McConnell.
What?
You said fuck the...
You didn't mean literally.
No, I didn't mean...
Grab the knife.
Bitch never takes the Lord's name up in vain.
So why she saying Jesus? Yes.
Wait, she actually says
oh,
that?
Oh.
Hold up, I'm beaming, huh, yeah. When you bitch see me up on the stage, ah, you know she's screaming, huh, yeah. She know.
Penthouse helicopter fame. What you looking at, baby? It's
it, he's the one I'm leaving you for.
My mom didn't feed me today.
You
You're adorable. Let me buy you a Happy Meal.
A Happy Meal? Are you fucking kidding me? What do I look fucking 15 years old? Don't answer that, chat. Why did I meow? Why did I meow? I was
kitty, you better not be dead. If someone hits you with their car, I'll chop off their head. Motherfucking right, I'll shoot their ass, kitty.
I'm about to fight the gentleman.
If me and Skeppy were about to fall into a volcano, who would you save if you could only save one of them?
Skeppy.
Who would you save if you could only save one
Skeppy.
Of them? Who would you save if you could only save one of
Skeppy.
Them?
Skeppy.
No.
I'm gonna show you love for maniacs.
Next, all of them spinning round and round.
Honestly, shut up about Millie. It's always, oh, how's Millie? I can't tonight. I'm hanging with Millie. I'm so worried about Millie. And she's always 5 fucking feet away from you. It's pathetic.
How you feeling?
My eye hurts.
Oh yeah? Which one?
Cute. I want coffee.
What's the magic word?
Get me some coffee? Please?
Actually, the magic word was lotion, but I'll accept your please because you got a boo-boo eye.
Bravo, I am speaking to a brand new member of Hell.
What?
Halo, bad boy Halo, bad boy Halo, bad boy Halo, right. Turn around. Yeah, boy Halo, it's time to send you to hell.
I didn't say it to you, I said it to Quackity.
Tabo, can you give your review of hell? Tabo, can you give your... Turn. Yes, he is a hamster in hell.
Yeah!
And it's where we'll be taking you.
With knives! So many knives!
look at you, needing me. You know I'm not your friend without some greenery. Walking wearing feathers, Peter should know better. Your cover up is caving in. Man is such a fool, why are we saving him? Poisoning themselves now, begging for our help. Wow.
Fuck you, Summer, and fuck the government, and fuck me for letting my guard down, which I will never do again.
Jeez, Rick, you can't say F you to your granddaughter.
I just did, Morty. Here's dessert. Fuck you.
Bad? Hey, bad. Is hell a bad word?
Depends.
So, if I say go to hell, bad. Fuck. Stupid fucking fly. Stop doing this, you son of a bitch. I can see you. You're not planning shit, dumbass. But now there's...
Do you think you were enough to kill me? Even unarmed with iron armor, do you really think you can take me?
Sarah, she's Sarah,
she's Jen.
Been best friends forever, well, since we were 10. Met at ballet class, and ever since then, we became inseparable. The damage was irreparable. Jen's like my sister, and Sarah's like my...
Is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants.
Of making you talk to me. To me, Daddy's working right now. Oh my gosh, did you draw this? That is so good!
As somebody who's been diagnosed with ADHD, you show a lot of ADHD symptoms.
Well, I'm not sure. But I do have the case of the epic.
After I let you die at the Red Banquet.
You let me die? You let me fucking die?
I did it for you. I let you die because I wanted a better version of you. Unfortunately, that's not what happened. You need to go back to the old ways, to how you used to be. You used to be a feared warrior. Anywhere you were, anywhere you would stand, people would look at you and be scared. You were someone. Now, you're nobody.
He won with those cards. Even Steve could have won with those cards. And all he can say is, hey-o! Shut the fuck up!
Do the planet.
Is it worth it?
What?
I've been watching for a long time. One person lashes out, and the other does. Until they're both gone. From what I've seen, it feels like people don't stop taking that revenge. Is it ever worth it?
No, it's not.
Listen. Wait, she said it. That's not cheating if I wasn't with your ass, yo. You kept secrets and your cousin told me that, so. Logical thinking is just something that you lack, so. What you even mad for? Looking like a stick up in your ass.
Barely two words in, and you already look like you want me dead. You're getting all worked up over nothing. You've changed. You're getting weak.
I want you to convince me
why I should let you live. Go. Oh, that's right. You can't talk.
Forget fairy tales, they're fizzing out. I'd like to pick a fight with that prick Mickey Mouse. I'll kick his ass and I'll knock Walt Disney out. I'll leave him with a taste of toxic in their mouth.
I got a ration in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Worship me on your knees. Can't you see my panties are filled with big dick energy? I make money and I get dick too. Your husband's dick was the last I screwed. We fucked for 1 minute, but he came for five. Paramedics asked if he's dead or alive.
My boy's being sus, and he don't know how to cuss. He just sounds like he's trying to be his father.
Who are you?
My boy's an ugly crier, but he's such a pretty liar. And by that I mean, he said he'd change.
DJ, spin that tune. If you don't fuck with us, then motherfuck you.
Major label, that's the crow. Nobody does it like Riddle. Step in my zone and it's bring the motherfucking house down. Come through dressed.
These carrots are no good. They explode in the stomach, which no carrot should.
But I've gathered so many. Just look at this place. Does this look like a sad human face? Absolutely not. I'm content this can be. I've got carrots galore. What more could I need?
Oh, demon, I think you're really lost deep. Do you even see of the carrots you speak? Your horns have outgrown their natural size, and they're stabbing your face, obscuring your eyes.
Horns? I've never had horns for as long as I've lived. But believe me, Mary, when I say this to you...
Look at him. Doesn't have a single thought in his brain. And look at him.